around about that time, there was a lot of kind of songs like Desperados and Renegades, and I think a lot of people were kind of on the run. A lot of people who'd opted out of society around about those early 70s, you know. So out of that, I thought, yeah, band, musical band, band of brothers, put it together, made Band on the Run.
Told
I'm
me.
Walking away.
My shrink gave his okay.
I'm walking away.
The self-help book implored
I'm
me.
I'm walking away.
Jubilation day.
Doing a more ballad intensive CD with Round Midnight might be risky, but I think in fact we're able to put life into these beautiful songs, and in fact people are requesting them all the time now.
The Mosaic Project. The title really comes from collaborating with many different artists, a lot of different singers, so every song has a different texture. And also there's various styles of music represented on the project.
Everything that's happened to you has been made or constructed.
The Gate is our first studio project since Night Moves. And every studio project that we've made, and every record that we've made, it's always seemed to me that it's, on the inside anyway, it feels like a natural progression.
With a career spanning over five decades, Dave Grusin is recognized as one of America's most treasured composers.
This man is truly an icon.
Arrangers.
He's one of the masters.
Musicians.
You know, how do you describe genius?